Uh-oh, I know that laugh. It's Tom Moss. I hope he behaves himself today, because it's a special day for King Funling. He has been asked to judge a Funling race competition, and he's really excited. So, King Funling, are you ready for the competition?
Oh yes, I cannot wait.
Good, let's go. Oh, hold on. Where did that truck come from? Make yourself comfy in the carriage and I'll quickly put this truck away, okay?
Okay, Thomas.
And King Funling went inside.
Ah, oh yes, this is lovely.
But... Tom started pushing the carriage.
Ooh, ooh. Oh, be careful, Thomas. This is quite uncomfortable.
But that was Tom's plan. Okay, I put the truck away. Huh? Where's the carriage gone? Oh no, someone's taken King Funling. I've got to find him.
On, Thomas, the carriage isn't even on the track. This is not comfortable. What are you doing, Thomas? Is this the right way?
But Tom wasn't finished yet. The rocks have fallen. Whoever's taken King Funling must have gone this way.
Thomas, why have we stopped? Thomas? Tornado! I'm so dizzy. Phew, that was not fun.
But Tom had one more idea to make King Funling's journey even worse. I think I'm getting close.
We appear to be going up. Oh? We've stopped. Thomas, why have we stopped? Oh, I'm going to go outside. Thomas, what? Oh, how do we get up here? Thomas? Oh, he's not there. Huh? Ah, a dinosaur! Don't panic, King Funling. You'll be safe in the carriage. Oh, that's not good.
But I'll save you, King Funling. I'll get you down. Quick, jump on top.
Oh, I suppose I have to.
And they escaped.
Oh, marvellous. Thank you, Thomas.
So, who brought you here in the first place?
I have absolutely no idea. I thought it was you.
And then they heard... Oh, I know who it was. It was Tom Moss. Tom was happy with his day's work, so he headed back to his tunnel. But... There was a dinosaur in there! So he reversed away as quickly as he could.
Serves him right.
Now come on, King Funling, let's go to that competition. And this time, the journey will be much more comfortable.
Hello, hello. Sorry I'm late. I hope I didn't miss anything. No problem, Your Majesty. We couldn't start it without you. Now let's begin this competition.
And King Funling had a great time judging the competition.